This barrel's been moved recently.
I get up, I work. Same as always.
There we go. Tracks. Might need that. Stocking up. Spoiled fruit. The rabbits seem to like it, though. Oh, look, the thief dropped more fruit for me to follow. If I can see it in all this grass. Is this the last of the fruit? Okay, Boars, out of the way so I can have a look. Trail footprints this time. Must have climbed up. Huh?
Forgive me! Forgive me!
There's our thief, and he's in trouble.
Thank you, Savage! You saved me from the sun's judgment.
I did what now?
I left the misery of Sunfall not long ago, knowing that I'd never be welcome back in Meridian. So, I've been stealing food from a woman at Bright Market just to survive. But the Glinthawks must be the judgment of the sun.
You believe it attacked you because you were stealing?
Why else? What if I beg forgiveness from the lady? Will that absolve me and save me from the Glinthawks?
I took care of the Glinthawks, but yes, you should return and apologize. The woman you stole from is kind. She'll forgive you.
The sun has spoken! Thank you again, Savage. May the sun light your way!
Great. People finally stopped calling me outcast, and now it's Savage. Looks good. Come on. Tuck that away. Save this for later. There's definitely something up there. Dusk Mesa. Now I need to find someplace too hard to reach, if I'm to believe anything Fernand said. And it's empty.
Spear girl!
Of course.
You found it. The perfect location for an ambush. Now throw down that magnificent spear, and we'll let you live.
You've obviously heard of me. You know what I'm capable of. Why do you think this will turn out well for you?
I like the odds. Get her!
Why do I bother?
Take this to heart! A gift from me to you!
That's the last of them. But Fernand ran off. Right to the Meridian docks, I'll bet.
I bet those traitors also.
Why'd you try to kill the Sun King?
What reason do Osram need for anything?
Let me.
Oh, Fernand, our deal is off.
Oh, it's you. How about a new deal? You could just cut off my finger, or my hand, or my left arm, but that's my final offer.
Tempting, but I want you to spread the word to all your crooked friends. Me and my spear are off limits from now on.
I can do that. What should I tell them?
Tell them how you barely escaped with your life, Get creative. You're good at that. I don't want to have to come find you again.
Understood. You won't hear from any of us ever again.
I'd better not.
Couldn't imagine living anywhere else.